You can see that most protocol, most solution in the world has focused on the user. But if you focus on the endpoint, everything's much easier. I mean, there's no attack is possible. You see, until now, all the attacks, you know, the attacker was not the authorized user. And the attacker did not use an endpoint which belonged to the authorized user. So you just, if you just verify one of them and mainly just verify the endpoint, most, if all attack today would have not succeeded.